Hello everyone. Yesterday you saw my chest and tricep density workout where I did like three exercises, five rounds back to back with minimal rest in like less than 15 minutes. Same thing for today's workout for my back and bicep workout today. I'm going to show you the exercise I'm going to be doing today. For back, I'm going to do knee up pull-ups, dumbbell renegade rows, and straight arm pull-downs. For biceps, I'm going to do the dumbbell straight bar curl, but I'm going to use my easy curl bar instead. A dumbbell shovel curl and banded bicep curls. Once again, just like yesterday's workout, this is going to be a very tough, intense workout. So here we go. First, the knee up pull-up. Here I go. Again, it's just the beginning. I'm already dying. First round. If it wasn't for this short 15-minute workout, I would be talking more, demonstrating more, but because of the certain amount of time it's taken to do this workout, gotta come in and do the job and get things done and rolling. I think in the future what I might do is like some audio commentary on my workouts in the future, possibly. I will say, if you can't do like the knee up pull-ups like I'm doing, you can just do like inverted rows or maybe do like banded pull-ups as a beginner variation. Feeling the burn. Or as Arnold Schwarzenegger said, the pump. The greatest satisfaction you can get at the gym is the pump. Yeah, I know. My Arnold impression sucks. That's okay. I tried. Two more rounds of this, baby. Oh man. I'm gonna be exhausted after this. Fourth round. I'm really exhausted and fatigued at this point to even do more reps on the fourth or fifth rounds. Hey guys, after that back workout, I had to catch my breath for a minute. All recovered. Now we move on to the bicep portion of this workout. This is a straight bar inner bicep workout that's gonna work the inside of your bicep right here. When you have like a narrow grip, working that inner bicep. If you were doing an outer, working the outer side of the bicep. All right, here we go. Four more rounds to go. No disclaimer again, this is for intermediate advances. If you're a beginner, don't do this workout. Do something that's more appropriate for you for your level of fitness. Take it to the gun show. Yeah. Two more rounds of this stuff. Holy crap. Well, at least I'm gonna be all set and ready for next season, for beach season, for these bad boys. Yeah. Oh boy. This is what happens when everything goes up in this clouds for social media and YouTube. Alright, round four. Oh boy. Oh man, I feel like my biceps are gonna blow up any minute. Gotta catch my breath for a second. Curls for the girls, as a friend of mine's father used to say. As we used to say in karate, last set, best set. Alright, I did it. As you can tell by my breath, I was really like exhausted and gassed out after this brutal, intense back and bicep workout. But it's a great feeling, like when you work out,
feel like a better person, you feel more energetic, you feel like a superhero, you feel like you can take on the whole world. Well, not really. So that was today's workout. Hope you like and enjoy it. Subscribe, like the video, hit that notification bell to get the latest updates on my YouTube channel. So I'll see you next time for a workout. Hopefully in the future, go back to a movie review. So see you next time.